being here, having written the Bill of Rights.
In a story marked by triumph,
Harvard was my dream.
Amanda Nguyen's begins with tragedy.
That turned into a nightmare.
As a freshman studying astrophysics at her dream school.
I, like so many other women, experienced assault, college campus assault. I was raped on campus.
After her assault, Amanda says she faced challenges threatening hope for justice in her case.
My rape made me make a choice, justice or my career. And I decided to choose justice.
Amanda took her story to Capitol Hill.
On the day that I was raped, I never could have imagined that a greater injustice awaited me.
Helping lawmakers launch a Survivor's Bill of Rights, she found skyrocketing success.
The bill is passed.
Unanimous approval from Congress and the United Nations. But her dreams of reaching the stars never faded.
While you're doing all of this, you had another thing in the back of your mind.
I wanted to touch the stars. That, for me, made me make a promise to my younger self that I would honor her dreams before I was hurt.
Ignition.
Now Amanda will honor those dreams aboard a Blue Origin space rocket, a feat she credits to her heritage.
You will be the first Vietnamese woman in space. Talk to me about how that feels.
My mom, her siblings are both refugees from Vietnam, and we came on boats and now we're on spaceships. I'm so grateful to my heritage. No matter who we are, where you come from, you can absolutely make it through.
A life's mission accomplished in space, another back home on Earth.
So to the survivor in me who needed justice, I have answered her. And to that child in me who wanted to touch the stars, I am answering her.
In Washington, I'm Amy Liu.